Good morning, my beautiful Facebook friends and family. Hello, world. How you doing? It's been a while. Yeah, you know how it is. Busting away, getting ready. You blink and there goes a week. There goes a couple of days. Okay, so check this out. I've been thinking about this one. This is a fun one. This is a good one. I've talked about before designing your fears and how eventually by designing your fears, you kind of become the master of your game, the captain of your ship, right? So I'm going to tell you today about the three benefits of designing your fears, right? And what do I mean by designing your fears? That means that you go after failures, positive failures, failures in your life that will produce good results if you just plod through them, okay? And so the number one benefit of designing your fears means that you are now going to create challenges in your lives, right? You're going to go after something that you've always been afraid of, and by doing that, it builds confidence. Okay, the one benefit of designing your fears is that you build confidence. All right, so that is phenomenal. That means that you build confidence and you change your life little by little. Okay, so that's one. Second benefit of designing your fears. The second benefit of designing your fears is that you life changes. All right, your life changes because you're going after things in the past that you were scared of that kept you comfortable, and now you're breaking through, and as a result of you not giving up, as a result of you plodding through, as a result of you sticking to it, you eventually change the destiny of your life. You pick up the pen, right? That pen that's right at the end of the story. You get it, you put it in your hand, and you, boom, you do it. And the third reason why, the third benefit of designing your fears is that you create a legacy, okay? When you design your fears, that means that you are not playing it safe. That means that you are not just, okay, I got a job, I got a paycheck, I got my family, I got my little house, I'm already set, I don't have to do anything, I don't have to worry about anything, everything's cool, I'm never gonna deal with failure, I'm never gonna deal with rejection, right? And so, since you're not designing your fears, the world around you, the universe design your fears, right? Now you're just, oh my God, if there's an accident in traffic or if there's an earthquake or stuff like that, right? And so only those major things are gonna be, you know, what's gonna make you shift. Rather than when you design your fear, you use your critical thinking. You use your life, you use your experiences, you put it together, you learn, and you create a legacy, because that means that you're doing something that not everybody else is doing, so now you're getting results, right? And you could teach it to somebody, all right? So those are the three benefits of designing your fears. Don't forget that you gain confidence, you change your life, because you go after something that you normally don't do, right? And number three, you create a legacy. So come on, let's get out there, let's create some legacies. Be safe, everybody. Have a great, great, great Thursday, and know that I love you, okay? And as always, stay cool. Bye.